Integration of third-party devices. The integration of third-party devices, that means non-Desigo devices, is only possible online and with the appropriate user rights. To integrate third-party devices, go to Configuration and Assign Devices. Click on Option and be sure that the option, Include Third-Party Devices, is set to Yes. Then, close the Option dialog box and click on Discover to scan the network for online devices. Assign the third-party devices from the list, then go back to Operation. Go now to Tools and Data Point Integration. Before to integrate the data points of the desired device, be sure that the appropriate template is set already. To do that, first cache the device, then go to Advanced and check the correct data point type are selected according to the customized template. Please note that it is technically possible to edit the existing template, but this operation is not recommended as those changes would be persistent in case, from HQ, some updates on the default templates would be performed. Apply the changes. Start now the integration process by clicking Integrate. Once completed, go back to Operation. We can see now that the third-party device data points have been structured under the default site that, in this example, is named as third-party. In the list view, we can navigate through the structure of the third-party device and operate third-party data points.